Africa, rise up. Rise up, Africa. Marcus Garvey said it. Bob Marley said it. Stephen Bantu Biko said it. Never mind what they say about this continent. You've got to stand and be firm. Don't let the power rush to your head. You've got to stand and be firm. Daughters and sons of Africa, look to the east. This is the beginning of a new day. You've got to stand and be firm. Joshua Maponga said it of late. Africa unite. Amanda Awetu. Africa gave birth to the greatest. Kwame Nkrumah, Julius Nyerere, Robert Sobukwe, Zeb Mutupeng, Haile Selassie, Nelson Mandela, Chris Hani, Patrice Lumumba, Thomas Sankara, Jomo Kenyatta, Kenneth Kaunda. A lot can be said about Mansa Musa and King Shaka Zulu. We salute Ellen Johnson Sirleaf, Ruth Mompati, Winnie Mandela, Emma Mashinini, and salute the likes of Martin Luther King Jr., Malcolm X, Maya Angelou. Africa, you are the cradle of humankind. Africa, you are the mother of civilization. Africa, you are not poor, you have the resources. Africa, you are not less fortunate, you have the wisest. Africa, you cannot have self-pity, you have the courage. Africa, you cannot suffer, you have the power. Africa, you cannot die, you have the riches, diamonds, gold, platinum, oil, coffee. Africa, reclaim your pride. Africa, reclaim your identity. Africa, reclaim your wealth. Africa, reclaim your freedom. Africa, rise up. Rise up, Africa. Amanda Awetu.